Just a single powerful kitchen spice fix obesity, insomnia, anemia, diabetes, acidity, intestinal worms, detox liver. Undoubtedly, jeera aka cumin is one of the most beneficial spices on earth. This Indian herbal spice has extraordinary medicinal qualities. Due to that, it is highly appreciated in the Ayurveda. Cumin is daily consumed in India and it is an inseparable part of their cuisine. After you read all that this powerful spice is able to do, you will consume it on a daily basis as well. Some of the most important benefits of the consumption of cumin. 1. Acidity. If you need to relieve acidity almost instantly, take a pinch of raw cumin and keep into the mouth for a short time. Then, swallow it. Furthermore, you should combine cumin, coriander, and sugar in equal amounts and prepare a powerful powder. Consume 2 teaspoons of this powder every morning with a glass of water and you will no longer have acidity issues. 2. Constipation. Cumin will also relieve constipation and will improve the bowel movement. Prepare the following powder. Mix cumin, black pepper, dry ginger and curry powder in equal amounts. Then, combine this powder with butter, add some salt, and consume it as an addition to rice. 3. Cough and colds. This powerful spice contains antiseptic components. Hence, it is able to eliminate the phlegm in the chest and thoracic region, and effectively eliminates a cough and prevents colds. This is what should you do: boil some cumin seeds in a glass of water and drink the water. That's all. Stomach ache and pains in the body, mix 3 grams of fine ground cumin powder in a glass of lukewarm water and consume it twice a day. 4. Indigestion. Cumin will also successfully treat indigestion. You should mix it with rock salt, black pepper, dry ginger, and pepper in equal amounts and grind the mixture until you get a fine powder. Add a tablespoon of this powder to a glass of fresh water and consume it after meals. This method will help you treat dyspepsia-related issues. 5. Insomnia. Cumin can also solve sleeping disorders. Every day after dinner, you should consume the following mixture: combine 1/2 teaspoon of roasted cumin powder and mashed banana. Intestinal worms. To kill intestinal worms, you need to drink 20 to 40 milliliters of the following beverage every morning and evening. Add 15 grams of cumin in 400 milliliters of water and boil them until only 100 milliliters of the liquid has remained. 6. Liver detox. If you regularly consume cumin, you will detoxify your liver and your entire organism. In that way, you will improve your health and well-being. Please subscribe to our channel and also share it with your friends. Do not forget to check out more videos, which will appear shortly.